रहमान रहीम इन द एसे टेक द प्लंज द राइटर प्रोवाइड्स अस डिटेल्स अबाउट द ऑपरेशन ऑफ द पैराशूट द डिसेंट एंड लैंडिंग Gloria Merson gives us graphic details of her jump from the parachute. She takes the jump at three stages. Number one, the operation. Her instructor had told her that parachuting was as safe as swimming and soul-satisfying sport. Her parachute had 32 foot wide canopy. It had a large cut out to let the air escape. She felt the parachute very heavy when she took the plunge. When she boarded in Cessna 180, she felt very strange in her helmet, the boots and the jumpsuit. She felt nervous. It was very difficult for her to bend, to sit or to stand. Her companion jumped out making a sign of victory with his thumb. After this, she took heart and jumped down. When the parachute was pulled, the speed of descent slowed down. In the beginning, she felt nervous, but then she felt as if she were floating in the air. The wind struck against her body. Her eyes watered and her nose began to run. She enjoyed the endless sky, the colorful rainbow, and other colors very much. There was silence and quiet everywhere. It was a strange and new experience for her to remain between the earth and the sky. Then came the stage of landing. She felt angry at it, but it was very enjoyable. Her landing target was a huge sand pit. A big arrow showed where it was. At last, she, with her parachute, landed on her target. All the details of parachuting are fitted to the discussion of her feelings at various stages in her experience. The purpose behind writing this essay was to surprise other people about her boldness and bravery. In the first paragraph of the essay, she writes, "I wanted to be brave about something." Thank you.